Dear students, in today's video, we will see how to prepare 80 millimolar sucrose solution. But before going into the detail of preparation of 80 millimolar sucrose solution, we need to write the formula for preparation of molar solution. And we can write that like this. Molarity is equal to number of moles of solute volume of solution in liter. So this is the equation for the preparation of a molar solution. And if you want to prepare a millimolar solution, you simply need to multiply it with 10 to the power minus 3 like this. Millimolar is equal to, and you can write number of moles of solute can also be written like this. Number of moles is equal to weight of solute and this must be in gram, molar mass of the solute. And now we can put in this into this relation. The new version of this relation would be is equal to weight of solute over molar mass into volume in liter. Let's put in what we have been given, 80 millimolar sucrose solution. So I'll write 80 into 10 to the power minus 3 is equal to weight of the solute and the molar mass of sucrose is 342.3 grams per mole into 1 liter. So we simply need to multiply this 342.3 into 80 into 10 to the power minus 3 and we'll get the weight. Weight is equal to 80 into 10 to the power minus 3 into 342.3. And now you simply need to multiply all this and you would get the weight. I think this comes out to be 27.8 gram. Now you should take this 27.8 grams and dissolve it in 1 liter distilled water and your solution of 80 millimolar is ready. Let me show you one more version of this problem. Over here you can see we have been given 100 millimolar NaOH solution in 200 ml volume. Since the volume over here have been specified, so we'll use again millimolar solution is equal to weight over molecular weight or molar mass into 1 over volume in liter. Now we simply need to put in everything over here. 100 millimolar into 10 to the power minus 3 is equal to weight and molar mass of sodium hydroxide is 40. You can check it out over here. Sodium 23 plus oxygen 16 plus hydrogen 1 and this comes out to be 40 gram per mole. And the volume that we have been given is 200 ml. So convert this volume into liters. 200 divided by 1000. So this would come out to be 100 into 10 to the power minus 3 is equal to weight over 40 and you can write this like 0.2. Now multiply everything like 0.2, 40 and 100 into 10 to the power minus 3 and you would get the weight. So weight is equal to 100 into 10 to the power minus 3 into 40 into 0.2. So this 0 and these two 0 would be cancelled out with this and 4 multiply with 0.2 is equal to 0.8. Now you need to take 0.8 gram and dissolve it in a flask having 200 ml volume. So just put it over here, dissolve it completely and your solution of 100 millimolar in 200 ml is ready. I hope you have found this tutorial useful. Please leave a like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.